This is 150 days of winter. You get this view.
It's been an incredible day. Thank you all for everybody.
So to start off a new series that we are doing, we are choosing the best runs that we have in the Alps. We're going to start in the Three Valleys. If we're over in Tignes or Val d'Isère, we might do stuff over there. But today we are over in Méribel, and behind us is Mont Valon. And the Combe de Valon?
Combe de Valon.
Combe de Valon is an absolutely amazing run. I hope you enjoy the footage.
Here.
Okay.
So that was a truly amazing run. I highly recommend that you do it. Rosie?
Oh, the run's a 10. Best run in the Three Valleys. One of the best ones in the Three Valleys.
Hey, we did it in one go.
Yep, Morrison family tradition, top to bottom, no stopping.
And once again, if you'd enjoyed any of this footage, please leave a comment down below, subscribe to the channel, drop a like, even share this on social media. And I will see you all in the next slope video. Ciao.